Who was it? Who's most important to me? Nothing.
Can't you remember?
No, I only remember Naminé. Come on, do you guys remember anything at all?
It's important, but I just can't remember. I don't want to be, but I'm getting scared.
Then we should really make a promise.
Huh?
What you said back there kind of got my brain thinking. Whenever you make a promise that's super duper big, maybe it gives you the courage to face the scary stuff.
Courage.
Yeah, let's do it. And when if we get scared, or in trouble, or even if we get separated.
Or even if we sort of forget each other.
Whatever happens, we're friends.
Heal. Take this. Yeah. Thank you. You have some nerve to show your treasonous face around here. Some nerve indeed.
Treasonous? I don't know what you could possibly be talking about.
Why let Naminé go? If it weren't for your needless meddling, we could have turned the Keyblade Master to come and serve us.
Oh, right, your big plan. You use Naminé to rewrite Sora's memory piece by little piece, and he turns into her total puppet. Then, using Naminé and Sora together, you and Larxene overthrow the organization. Am I right? I would say that you are the traitor, Marluxia.
Since when were you suspicious of us?
Do either one of us have the heart to believe anyone?
So you only eliminated Vexen to obtain proof of our plan.
That I didn't want to do. But it was your order.
Oh.
Remember the order. You must eliminate the traitor. I always follow orders, Marluxia. Larxene paid the price for disloyalty when she disappeared. You must do the same! The organization's betrayed. In that name, I will annihilate you.
That line's not you.
Well, had to try it once, you know. Hmph. Is that your shield? Won't do you any good, I'm afraid.
I wonder. Are you listening, Sora?
Oh?
Axel says he's willing to harm Naminé to get me. You won't let that happen, will you?
Oh, come now. You're Marluxia's puppet already?
After I finish you, he's next.
Now, Sora, we've got more in common than you might think. I'd really rather not fight you. But I can't dishonor the organization now, can I?
Ha!
You're better than I thought you'd be. It was worth saving you after all.
Saving me? What do you mean?
Sorry, I would hate to kill the suspense.
Axel!
You've defeated Axel. The Keyblade's power. How I've longed to make it my own.
Let Nominate go!
You've no chance of winning. Nominate, erase Sora's memory.
But if I do that...
That's right. Sora's heart will be destroyed.
His heart destroyed?
You can do that!
I'd rather have preferred him unmarred. But he can be rebuilt, more to my liking, with time. Nominate, do it.
No. Sora forgave me even when I deceived him. So how could I destroy his heart? There's no way. I don't care what happens to me. I won't hurt Sora. I won't do it.
Then you will.
Do it, Nominate. I don't care. You can erase my memory.
Sora, why'd you say that?
Because who will I look after if I don't have Nominate? So just do it. Erase my memories. Destroy my heart. I promised. I'll always protect you. You have to believe me.
Sora.
I don't need any memories to take on someone like Marluxia.
You bet. Even if Sora forgets it all, you think I won't forget?
Donald's right. He and I can remember everything for Sora.
See? I'll have all my friends' memories, so I can piece my own together again.
You ignorant fool. If Nominate uses her powers to erase your memory, you'll be nothing but an empty shell. Your heart will no longer be able to feel or to care, just like Vexen's pathetic imitation of your Riku.
Take another guess.
What?
It can't be.
Riku!
No. Just an imitation.
You're a shell. A shell who has had everything taken. Everything!
What can you possibly think I ever had? Both my body and my heart are fake. But there is one memory I'll keep, even if it's just a lie. Whether it was a phantom promise or not, I will protect Nominate.
Imbeciles.
You would knowingly shackle your heart with a chain of memories born of lies? You would be one who has a heart, yet cast aside your heart's freedom? You turn from the truth because your heart is weak. You will never defeat me!
This is it.
god.
You could say that. However, what you destroyed was merely an illusion of me.
So what? Another imitation.
He's really in there?
Yes.
I knew it. I can feel his power. It's trying to destroy my heart.
Gorge, we'll just take care of him together.
Sure, come on.
Riku, protect Naminé.
You don't mind?
Should I?
All right.